In 2010, I happened to be here and I was just having a look in Taj Baodi and all. It is one of the biggest well of Bijapur. And it was very badly used because people were going there for washing the cloth. Festivals like Muharram and Ganesh Chaturthi, all the idols were thrown inside and all. So the whole water was having a lot of superficial debris, and the silt also was totally horrible there situation, and the water was not that pure to be consumed. In 2013 there was an incident wherein all the fish of the Baodi immediately died once, and we had to survey what exactly happened to it so that all the fishes died immediately. So there was Geeta Patil and few of the environmentalists who gave their suggestion that there was oxygen deficiency and temperature fall, that is what the whole fishes died, because it was not less than 20 hectares of fish which came out dead floating on the tank, and we were really disheartened. In 2013 there were a lot of people who were thinking to do something, and I came with an idea of using scrap to clean the scrap, that is a lot of plastic bottles I had in my hotel, and I used them to make some rafts. I designed 3-4 rafts which were floating on the water. So we sat on the raft, we went there, and all of my family and some of the organizations like Archaeological Survey of India, Sujit Nenji, Peter Alexander, Klaus Rautzer, my father helped me a lot, and my family, we went in to Taj Baodi. We, with our own hands, NSS team, they were all together, and we cleaned the rubbish which was there, we removed the garbage. We came out with somewhere around about 30 tractors of garbage. That was the initiation wherein, like, you know, we took and we cleaned Taj Baodi, and it was a big hit, and it was a big propaganda in the public. And things like this, small activities what we do with no much of funding, lead to public awareness. That recent last year 2016-17, our honorable minister, water resource minister MB Patil, was very keen, and he gave some funds so that we could really desilt Taj Baodi. It is an historical event which only took place when people had some initiation towards respect towards the wells, and like, you know, definitely government will come ahead. It is up to us, the normal people, who have to show our interest and strive for to clean our water bodies, because water is an important source, and water, as you know very well, 2030 we will be having a lot of drought everywhere, and water resources we will have to be managed in a proper way. So it is the time, real need of time, that we should start up doing such kind of activities which can really help our future generations.